art department's painting welcome signs on the windows. There's another teacher that got recruited to paint. Say hi, Claudia.
Hi, Bruce. Couldn't get a hold of Carol of the Roar, got their answering machine.
Oh. Feldotto boys get stuck unloading the reefer truck. That's lasagna for the meal. Ryan was helping here too, but he got away. Supervisor's making sure everything gets done right here. Wait till Dawn sees this tape. I don't have that part on here.
Good.
Yeah. my car in town yesterday, putting those up, and I got one spot. Hi, Bruce.
Hi, Sharla. Just like on Laugh-In where the tricycle used to fall over.
I don't like my picture thing.
Hold it up so we can see it. Look at that. Very good. Okay, I'm doing your shirt.
Oh, okay. Like my shirt too?
That's nice.
Is that our sign?
Okay.
Okay. Good sign, huh?
That's our.
How are you today?
I'm fine. I'm looking at your flower on top of your helmet there.
Several in our group, and it's hard to identify people unless you have flowers sticking out of the helmet.
Well, I'm watching.
When they're ahead of you and you're looking for them, they all look the same. All of them do. Especially with white helmets. Everybody looks white. You just stick something on you and you can see people.
What about those guys from Wisconsin? Are they wearing their cheese heads? They're coming? Okay. I'll get them too. Enjoy your trip
here.
Yeah, talk to you. just expect Superman to come popping out of one of them? Maybe later. Hey, Dave.
What?
That's it.
Bruce?
Smile. Where you from?
Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh.
That's in Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
There's Pittsburgh, Kansas, somebody told us.
I don't remember the one. I don't know Kansas, but yeah, I know the one in Pennsylvania.
The one with the Steelers.
I'd like to have a faint on that one.
There's a special order custom paint job on that bicycle.
Trying to buy it straight out. It's running between 35 and 37.
Say that again about that bike and the paint job.
It's a custom paint job by Trek.
Oh, okay.
And I got, if I had to buy that retail, that bike would run me between $3,500 and $3,700.
And how'd you?
As much as a tracker, isn't it?
Everybody, yeah. Everybody notices a different color. How did you get it to be different color?
Yeah. When I bought the bike, I raced it a lot.
Okay.
I broke the bottom bracket, cracked, and I had to send it back to Trek, and they gave me a new one.
Okay.
So they allowed me to pick out the paint job that I wanted because of the effective frame. That's how I got it.
Where are you from and what's your name?
I'm from Quincy, Illinois.
Okay.
Mississippi.
Yeah.
And my name is Brian Hill.
Brian?
Hill.
Keel?
Hill.
Hill. H-I-L. Okay. Thanks, Brian.
Thank you. Where I was headed?
Yeah, where are you headed, Brian?
Well, I'm going to do rag riding. When I get to Gutenberg, I've signed on with a bike company out of Minneapolis, and I'm going to be a tour guide for a group of 156 people, and we're headed to New Orleans. So by the time I get back to Quincy, Illinois, I won't be home until August the 20th, but I'll have about 2,200 miles on my bike. So I hope I make it.
You ever ride with Greg LeMond?
No, I haven't. I'm a school teacher, and I will be home 5 days before school starts. So I got to meet the kids on the 25th of August.
Enjoy your summer vacation.
Thank
then.
You. Glad to be here.
1,000 bikes in.
Thank you. I said when we first left this morning, we were really heavy traffic, you know, full lane work. But then probably a half hour ago, 20 minutes ago, we rode out of that traffic, you know, single file riders. So
they've stopped then somewhere and.
Well,
Orange City or all.
We go a little faster than most, just because the tandem's naturally faster.
Tandems are faster?
Yeah.
How much?
On everything but uphill, anyway. So we're still.
You have to get used to each other for balancing and stuff.
Balancing isn't a big deal, but there is a certain getting used to each other.
You have to get a car that you're compatible with.
Yeah.
I taught
her to ride.
Good morning.
Hi, Mary. Where are you from?
Good morning.
Where are you from?
Casa Bluffs.
Okay.
You graduated from there too.
Well.
Me and my kid and my money go to you and I.
Here's what he's talking about. I'm wearing my UNI hat.
Let's see you.
Yeah, I got a son that's be a junior over there.
Really nice guy.
What's he got to do with that?
Win a prize because he's got a mare and bike's in good shape. Yeah. I'm with the Ride Right Committee for the Point Register, and we hand out these citations to people that do things right.
Okay.
It's a Ride Right citation.
I'm not going to get pulled over. All right, we'll see you.
Things are picking up. They're starting to come now. There's an Iowa boy.
Morning.
Hi there. Those guys just went around the corner. I heard them say, Hawkeye Tap, Hawkeye Tap. That's where they're headed. Look at Steph over there. Keep my eye on the white one.
I know I can trust
trick.
You because you're from my alumnus. Hail ye Panthers, we are ever loyal.
I have a boy that plays football over there.
Do ya?
Yes.
My son goes there. He's going to be a sophomore.
What's his name? What's your name?
She's a graduate from there.
Where are you from, Diane?
I'm from Davenport.
Well, I'll watch your bicycles for you, Diane.
Thank you.
It's been a long trip. Not so bad yet? Where's Cedar Valley at?
Cedar Falls.
I should know that. Hi, Heather.
Hi.
Where are you from?
Bird City.
Got up early this morning, huh?
Great.
Morning.
Backwood, Iowa.
Where?
Backwood.
Backwood.
Oh, morning, morning.
Where are you from?
UNI.
I went to UNI.
Did you?
Graduated in 58. I'm from Lost Island Lake, Ruthven, Iowa.
Okay. I went to Iowa State, but I'm paying for UNI right now.
Well, I was born in Guttenburg 60 years ago, so I'm celebrating. This is my first ride.
You're going home then, huh?
This is my first ride.
They stop in Fayette. They end in Fayette.
No, end in Guttenburg.
End in Guttenburg?
Right on the river, yeah.
Enjoy the trip. Where are you from?
Baltimore. With the one you love.
Where do we head?
Vic, go this way. Thank you. map away so they don't get lost. Are probably a couple hours behind. No, maybe not. Hi, Pat. Gene, say hi.
Washington, D.C.
Sandy's I did. That's a long way for me.
Where are you from?
Burlington, Wisconsin.
I got 6 hours worth. Going back home tonight, probably. Why the cow shirts? Yeah, cow shirts. coming. Look at that. Wildcats.
How are you?
I got it.
Good school. Montana, it says.
Little Rock, Arkansas.
I got me a sign made now that says, where are you from? So we should get some idea where people are coming from now on. Where? Our mayor finally showed up here. Hi, Mr. Mayor.
Hi.
Hi, Neera.
Where's the corn on the cob?
Denver, Colorado.
Denver, Colorado.
Chicago!
Des Moines?
Des Moines, right here.
Dallas, Texas.
Dallas, Texas. Be a long trip home. Excuse me. They went that way. Burlington, Wisconsin went that way. They went that way.
Mason City, Iowa.
Fine,
where are you from? Washington.
Washington, what?
D.C. And?
New Orleans.
And?
Dallas, Texas.
Nice outfit.
I'm from Paulina.
You know the trick is? The most person I've talked to so far is Illinois.
Is it?
I've hit Milwaukee, New York, Baltimore, California, Colorado.
A lot of Illinois people.
Well, no, that's the closest one. I haven't gotten any Iowa or Minnesota or Nebraska or South Dakota.
They're here.
It's just, well, yeah, but it's just kind of fun though.
Coming, and this might be just as well staying here and forget that.
Good idea.
You'd like that, huh?
No, I like the pickup idea. I think you had to go out and go right along the road, just on the other side of the road from them, and shoot them coming into town.
Well, that's an idea too.
You can get a view from the front, you can get a view from behind.
Is the traffic shut off on the road?
I don't know. Basically, with all these out there, yeah, it's close.
Should be.
I don't think the big onslaught's even
here
come
yet.
Close.
I think 10 o'clock's going to hit it pretty close. This is nothing like Krimgar was when they had it come through there.
I'm not sure that the Plena residents have any idea what 10,000 people are going to look like.
No. What?
Huntington Beach.
Dad.
Spot of cops.
Hi. I'm from California.
Where about?
Hi. Georgia, California. It's a real small town.
So is Polina.
Where are you from? I'm from Polina.
Yeah.
that shirt.
Right.
Wisconsin people. That's fine.
don't go, bro.
I'm from Moorhead, Minnesota. 20.
Argyle, Iowa.
If John Howard is in the house, he needs to go to the information booth. John Howard.
Oh,
Louis.
St. Louis.
Kansas City.
Leon, Iowa.
I can tell. Pins on them, so.
Over in Indiana.
New York.
Fam, look at that. Place to be.
Still on? How long for California?
South Carolina.
I go? Which way they go?
Thank you.
or Madison, Wisconsin.
We're from Madison, Wisconsin. How did you know that? Oh, you talked to the other dairiers.
I've seen those shirts before.
Okay. Well, we're going to say Madison, the best place in the United States, the number one place in the United States to live. We're number one on Money Magazine.
Did they make the number one list?
We did.
That's what I thought.
Yep, number one on Money.
Galena was a close second.
Oh, was that right?
Yes, it was. Or it will be next year.
That's right. That's right.
All right, John Howard, as you're speaking there in the middle of the main street. John is a three-time U.S. Olympic cyclist, Ironman, World Triathlon winner.
Iowa City.
World's fastest human on a bicycle, 152 miles per hour. And he's traveled 539 miles in 24 hours. We'll be speaking right here in the middle of the main street, folks, on the flatbed trailer in about 5 minutes, I believe.
Here you go.
Germany, yeah.
Okay.
Dayton, Ohio. Davis, California. Davis, California. Denver.
Texas.
Thank you.
Roger Scarborough, Wichita Falls, Texas, home of Hotter Than Hell 100.
Tim Donovan, Wichita Falls, Texas.
We picked a good day here.
Iowa, right next to you and I.
Where are you from?
time.
Went that way.
All right, thank you.
Remember the t-shirt, what?
Long ways to Sibley.
What do you do?
What the heck? They say pretty close the month to come down, but I guess they need a break anyway.
Yeah.
Michigan.
the two went that way.
The other two went that way.
Thank you. Des Moines, Iowa.
Thank you.
know you right, Bryce. People scream every time.
Yeah.
You coming in for lunch?
Yeah.
I'll get out of your way then.
All right, buddy. Thanks.
You later.
Where are you from? Oh, yes, Ottumwa. Good to see you.
I'll catch you later.
All right. Well, hopefully not, but that's a talk.
We got to put our hands on it, though.
Yeah, I'm a little wet, but don't worry about it. Anyway, so I come in this place, and there's this really obnoxious guy at the door. Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is. Now, how many of you guys are...
What do you tell them when they say, where are you from?
I tell them I'm from Ottumwa.
I tell them I'm from my mother.
There you go. She won't admit it, but...
Pull the Marine Corps. Get a little closer.
There you go. Do one closer. There you go.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay.
Good. About the 100 just bread. I just had some meat. I just need some mustard on it. The big funny looking kid with the glasses right in the end. Remember Mark Gannon, everybody? He's played out with
him. Hey, where's that?
Probably
on the mic.
How about
the other guy?
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, man.
No, I just don't have the camera. You look up there waving the camera.
This guy is going to take him out back and... Want to sign this? There you go. Good, how you doing?
Thank you, John.
You bet. Yeah. There you go. Oh, sure. No? No? But you know what? It always goes that way. You got it. Thank you. All right, I'll be over here. Hi. Hello.
Right, I'm from England. Came over from Paul Dawson. We're traveling with the traveling flying Wilbur. We'll be going up on the M3. It's make holiday this weekend. It's really nice.
Thank you. No, I'm from Polina.
Oh.
I'm from Memphis.
Do you know Jerry Jorgensen? No. He's my brother.
Roland.
Roland.
Where are you from?
Memphis, Tennessee.
Sioux City. I know.
Look at the guys here.
And we're all from Sioux City. Boring. We're getting further from home.
It's going to be a long ride back.
Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
Fresco!
David, hold on.
Hey, hi.
Look at that shirt.
I used to be a Panther.
Student trainer?
Yes. I now live in Volga, Iowa.
You're going to go through there, aren't you?
Yep, pretty darn close, about 4 miles from my house.
Paradise.
Washington.
Washington, D.C.
Where'd you get that shirt?
Tom Renz.
Did he sign it?
No, sir.
How's he doing?
Good.
Did he wrestle yet or not?
No, he doesn't wrestle until next week. Wreck him.
Wish him luck. I talked to his mom before she left.
Awesome. Where are you from? Hayes, Kansas.
Thank you.
You get paid for doing this?
I hope so.
New Hampshire.
Thank you. No less.
We're from Canton, New York.
Niles, Michigan. Cedar ball.
All right, we're ready.
Davenport.
What?
Davenport.
Thank you.
I'm from Sutherland and Polina.
I'm from Estherville, Iowa.
Where?
Estherville, Iowa.
Thank you.
Here we are, West San Fernando Valley. David
David Robert.
Thank you.
Where's the West Santa Clara Valley in the States?
Huh?
California.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, where are you from? I'm from Virginia. Fairfax, Virginia,
thank
just
you.
Outside of D.C.
Me too.
Okay.
Dave and Sue.
Thanks for coming.
All right. You took...
Right down on the elbow. Right hand on the camera.
wild thing or think in a movie. But I wanna know it for sure.
I'm from France. Strasbourg, France.
Chicago. You passed up the Tour de France?
Bob Fedoni, right in the middle.
The Tour de France.
You passed up the Tour de France for this?
Bob Fedoni, if you're here.
California. Hey, here. this way.
I'm from Paulina.
Alright, you got you make two, five,
Tour de France.
Utah. Is there going to be a video for us to buy?
Yeah.
Talk to Chuck Laffenberger.
I'm from Istanbul, Turkey.
Thank you.
Colorado.
Hey, hey, hey!
Come again. Right here in Palena.
Seattle.
line.
There's the X group right up here. See
Josh and Brianna. She's around here somewhere. And Laurel.
They're right here across the aisle.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm from Cherokee.
Yeah.
Come on.
I can dub that out.
And I'm a terrific singer. I sing songs for a living.
You want to go put a camera in front of this guy and just play this beat.
Can you get me a little more financial aid for a couple kids?
Well, I don't know. I'll try.
Give me your
job.
Say that again.
Nancy Quill.
What do you do, Nancy?
I work at the Commons with you and I.
You look for number 71 coming through there.
And I'll be prepared when I see him. We have lots of food for him, a lot of pasta. Yeah, I can do that. No problem.
Thank you. Hi, 71.
Bye, 71.
These are.
Let's go!
after the song, folks. After the song.
This guy's from Texas. He's ridden rag by 16 times.
That's right. It's good for you.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what, if people would do this more often across America, it keeps you young at heart. Keeps you young at everything instead of getting old.
Cheeseheads finally made it. Look at that. Thank you.
for holding my helmet and handing me my hat.
In a second.
You're looking official. Alright, well, you gotta let us get in there then.
Mandolfo?
No, Mandolfo.
Mandolfo. And you?
Connie Thomason.
From where, Connie?
Omaha.
What do you do?
I work for the Educational Service Unit number 3.
3.
Ah.
I'm Linda
Whitted from Omaha, Nebraska.
But I got used to that.
But I used to live in Texas.
I can tell that.
It's kind of hard for me sometimes.
I'm Melissa from Omaha.
What do you do, Melissa?
What do I do?
Never mind.
I don't want to say that on camera what I do.
She's an exotic dancer.
Have you heard of Jim Fremont?
Thank you. San Diego.
Up a little later.
Can you go,
Pop?
Hey,
Max,
I'll take it to my place. Come on, maybe the place to be.
This is Tom Arnold's signature.
Really? Did Tom Arnold from Roseanne?
Yep.
He's on Red Car?
Yes. He's about 2 hours ahead of you.
So does he look like he's doing well? Is he in shape? Is he
looks good.
Are people crowding around him?
He's not slowing down long enough to let people do that.
Oh, is that right?
Yes.
So he's like a purveyor. He's really...
If you can get to Sibley, well, you might run into him up there tonight somewhere. I was looking at your hand to see if you'd be interested in Tom or not.
Oh no. I don't need any of Roseanne.
Oh, is that right? He played down there.
Hey, Ben.
Money.
Ben.
Oh, hell, hope the Raiders are retiring. The best deal right there.
Ben.
Ben Davis.
You and I.
You bet. What are you doing now?
Oh,
Enjoy the life.
Black friend.
Yeah, there you go. There you go, guys.
Okay.
Hock-a-dump, Louisiana, these guys are from.
Yeah, Cuba Jack.
Where?
The Cuba Jack. This is our family reunion.
Okay. This is the family?
All right, we got a family song.
Hold on just a minute, guys.
Where are you from?
The other way.
Priorities.
All right, go ahead. I'm from Palena. I'm from right here in Palena. I'm the official taper of Rag Riot in Palena.
Okay, we're UNI alums.
Are you really?
Yep.
That's why you got the purple uniforms then, huh?
No, that's because that was the
color of the day.
Okay.
Anyway, we have a Cuba Check family song.
So get us all on here.
Yeah, we have a Cuba Check family song, all right? So which one?
I want to point out UNI's number 71 on the football team over there.
Cool.
Nice hair.
Well, if I was bigger than him, he'd have it cut, but he gets money whenever he wants it. Okay, go ahead. How long does this take?
Not very long.
Okay.
K-U-B, E-C-C, E-C-H, Cuba Jack, Cuba Jack,
Cuba Jack,
Cuba Jack. Cuba Jack, so come along and have some fun and join the family. K-U-B-E-C-T-E-C-H, Cuba Jack.
You're not worthy. You're right.
Good job.
We're now accepting donations.
So am I for this tape.
Right here for this. Big day for Paulina. How do you pronounce it? Paulina?
Paulina.
Paulina, not Paul. Paulina. These guys are all New York City firefighters.
Are you riding with them, Ben? Are you riding with them?
No, but unofficially. They gave me a shirt.
Did you wear it?
No, not yet. I'm wearing my official LLA shirt today.
Is your brother here today?
Yeah. He'll be at Sibley. He's bulking up again. He got skinny for a while. Now he's back chewing tobacco, too. I don't know.
It's not the light beer.
No. He quit drinking years ago. He quit drinking when he realized he had a refrigerator. He had an old refrigerator with a tap in his front row. And every time he walked by, he was getting one. And he said, about 300 pounds. Why am I doing this?
How about the wife and the daughter?
Yeah, one wife and my wife and his daughter. This is her second time.
4 years.
Maybe 4 years ago she went. And she's had a couple of boyfriends since that didn't want to come, and she finally told the guy to take a hike and save herself.
That's a prerequisite. You gotta be able to be right.
Escape. Who's got a get a picture of that. Statue of Liberty busting out. Busting out of Rikers Island, it looks like.
I guess. Turn to the right a little. That's it.
That says it all.
That's it.
There. Is that Rikers prison there? You could be.
Get his wallet.
I don't know, about 11:30 or so he is here.
Okay, it's going.
Go ahead, get in.
Just
aim it. He
doesn't know where the real people are. 4 hours behind everyone else. Hi.
I think he's one of those recovering guys.
Put down when you play.
I don't blame you for wearing gloves when you're looking outside.
Now you gotta say hello to your son.
See this? You know you're in the state of Iowa now. Same autograph.
John Bellows?
Bellows as a beautiful.
Okay.
From what, do you want to know where I'm from?
Yes.
Rye, New York.
And you said NFL properties?
Yeah, that's a long time ago. Now I'm running a company called South Beach Beverages.
Okay.
It's the lizard brand. I encourage people to train the lizard.
You know what?
Slap it, wrap it, rip it. Lip it, okay. Thanks, Jack. What are you gonna do, guys? What are you gonna do?
Finish these and they hit the road, right?
I see.
Tom Arnold, 10:30.
You need to put some wood.
He doesn't know what to
do. I think he's like recovering. He don't drink, he don't do anything, right? Might as well get this way.
He's that.
Ben says he's ridden on 8 or 9 of these rag by rides. 8 out of the last 9 or 9 out of the last 10. I didn't remember which. Primo team?
Yeah, here's our general.
Okay. This is a full step back away.
No, you gotta come and ask him where they're from.
Slingshot, and they're shooting water balloons up in the air. Here, put it on my shirt.
All right.
Hey, that's my woman.
I only want the backside.
Yeah. That's all I want too.
They're just making jokes.
Here, let's move this cap for you.
What is up here?
Makes me wish I was 20 years younger. I do look like fun. We'll be right back.
what that other guy said. I told him he was wrong.
Venezuela.
Venezuela, that's where he's, that's what he said. You're from Cedar Rapids. You live in town?
Yes, we do.
Down on First Avenue?
No, I live in Ames. She's his name. She's going to summer school.
Now make up your mind where you live.
I live in Ames.
I live in Cedar Rapids. I'll be attending Ames in the fall.
I want one.
This is some slum bum we met on the way over here. We're unsure.
No, you're right. Team Abacus is here.
We're from? He's from Waterloo. I'm from
Team Alina. Team Alina.
Actually, Team Alina.
Team Alina.
Oh. From Alina?
Hey. Okay.
Thanks for having us. Where are you
from?
Yes,
we're
I'm from Alina. I'm from right here in Palina.
We are at I'm actually from
Where are you from?
I'm from Palina.
Palina?
Right here. You?
In Iowa. Craig Cycling.
Georgia!
You're missing the Olympics.
Nice country. No, I've got a different story going on here.
Yeah, I told Alan that we were going to head on.
James Bia.
Jim?
Jim Angry.
Jim Angry?
Hey, man, great.
Where are you guys from?
Omaha.
You see what they're looking at?
See what the law race looking at?
Look at the.
What's he riding on?
The topography here.
A knee.
That's the Tour de France.
No.
The knee.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
Now you get it right.
All right. I can get you a copy of this somehow, but I need to know how to get in touch with you.
Why don't we contact the chamber and maybe we'll say it's the guy that was videotaping.
Okay.
We'll call you somehow. Maybe
okay.
You work with Alan. Sound good?
All right.
We have salespeople that travel this area. Anthony has some people up here. You have a salesman that travels this area, don't you?
Where are we at?
Paulina.
Paulina.
Paulina. How far up is that from?
We're 3 hours. We're 2.5 hours from Omaha.
I think we got
the we want to get a copy of this tape. So we can contact the chamber.
What do you sell?
Food.
Food. Cisco products.
Is there any restaurants in town? Is there restaurants in town?
Nebraska. Omaha, Nebraska. Actually.
You look like a Cornhusker.
You think so?
Whereabouts? Omaha?
I live in Omaha. I actually grew up in Arlington, which is north of Omaha, about an hour. Team Emu is our name.
Okay.
Rush with greatness. Just got a tattoo. It's permanent. Keep it forever. Actually, I've got one here. Yeah. Is it still there? Yeah!
I gotta be a little careful. This is a G-rated movie.
Oh, we should keep our clothes on then.
No, that's okay. I can cut out what we don't want shown to the little kids.
God, well, what are we talking to you for then? Deborah's from the Quad Cities.
I can cut it
I'm
out.
I'm from the Quad Cities.
Davenport?
Ryan is Van Dor.
Vail, Colorado.
Are you enjoying the trip?
We love Ragland.
Paulina's fabulous. Everybody here has like real jobs and like does real things during the week, but on Rag Ride nobody cares. And you could be sitting with a lawyer and a waiter. And it's cool. I love it. Really. Enough said. Gotta go.
We are from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and we drink nothing but the best. Miller Beer.
Okay.
Nothing but the best.
You going all the way to Sibley tonight?
What's that?
You going to Sibley tonight?
We are. Yes, we are.
Oh, boy.
That is if they have...
Thank you.
Tokyo, Japan.
They've been on it before, and of course they've had something to loosen their inhibitions. India.
Yeah. Oh, he likes you.
Nice bicycle. Nice wheels.
Hey, you want a picture with your
from? People do that to me too. As soon as they take a bite of food, they start talking to me, and I can't answer them.
Iowa City.
I can dub that out.
Iowa City. Too.
Oh my God.
You from that other school?
No, I come from Iowa State. But I got a boy place for Cedar Falls. And he'll kick your butt next year, and Iowa State's this year.
Where are you from?
Will.
I live right here in Palina.
All right.
Looks like Marty's gonna end up in the drink.
How about you?
If this thing weren't a success, they wouldn't have done that to you, Marty.
I'm sure.
Right, honey. It's all in good fun.
I don't know what
glad you have had friends.
Well, you know, your wife looks...
Anybody that does the job you did deserves to have a picture to remember.
Well, you've already been in there, so you can't really say anything.
We got it. We got it. Good job.
I can tell you're staying away. Okay.
And I'm telling you, I'm having a ball. I'm having fun. I love it. I'll be back next year.
Thank you.
Thank
you. What's the Midwest tour?
Midwest tour? This year I'm promoting, my sister-in-law's doing a cross-country bike ride for breast cancer awareness. She's trying to raise funding for what is it? Yeah, they're doing a documentary on breast cancer.
I can imagine where the bicycle owners are that own these bikes. Easterners. Chicago. Looks like a lot of Iowa City, a lot of Minneapolis, a lot of Omaha, Denver, Colorado, Los Angeles, and must be San Diego. Oregon, Washington. Got a few there from Texas. Looks like Dallas, San Antonio, by Galveston. Plenty of people from Iowa, too. A lot of Cedar Rapids. A lot of Iowa City.
We got the three people up there, two of them from Australia. Yeah, one is from California.
Picture on there.
Don't.
Thank you.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, down under somewhere.
Toss down a few tinnies, eh? All right. Have you been to Australia before?
Only on the map.
Only on the map. Yeah.
Only on the map.
You must come to Australia, all right? Do you know about the Billy Bong?
Absolutely not.
No, not at all. Do you know about tossing out tinnies?
The what?
Do you know about tossing out some tinnies? Do you have any idea what that is?
Dare not guess on...
Drinking a few beers.
Okay.
Tossing down tinnies.
Tossing down tinnies.
Yeah, no worries, all right? Okay. Brisbane, Australia then, all right?
Okay.
Set. What else you want to talk about?
That's about it. I gotta catch a gal that I'm supposed to tape something for.
Okay.
Thanks, though.
No worries, mate. No worries. All right. No worries means everything's fine.
Good.
Another Rossi term.
Okay.
So you take care of yourself. Nice talking to you.
You been here before?
Australia says hello. All right. Yeah, 13 times. All right.
Good.
Okay.
Thanks for coming.
You good? What kind of stickers do you have there?
Have a safe trip. I don't know what I got.
Do you have anything else left over? Where are you from?
I'm from right here in Palena.
You're from, okay.
Right here in Palena.
Do you know John Dennis?
John the dentist?
He used to be the dentist for 50 years. He also was mayor for a bit, short time.
John Schultz.
John Schultz, yes. I met him today, yeah.
Yep.
Very nice fellow. Hey, mate.
Hey.
Where's Jane? Is Jane here?
Right there. Jane! He wants to meet you.
There she is.
Yeah.
Hey. Are you okay? How are you? Are you okay?
Great to see you. Where's my friend Tom?
Let's stick out, right? Take care. You're right.
Helena.
Right there.
Yeah. That's Eric.
Looks like one of the last ones to be coming through town. Things are thinning out considerably.
Our stuff's over there, so we'll be able to send it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I think we got you now.
About like them bikers.
Gotcha. That was neat. You got the whole show then, huh?
Oh, I should have.
We need help.
We need help, all right.
Off the tables, I thought. Well, look at that, all the stickers he's got from all the girls.
How's that? I can walk this way.
What? There were girls passing them stickers out?
Yeah.
From Atlanta? You're missing out on the Olympics.
They'll be there when we get back.
You gonna make it to Sibley tonight? Getting close to the last ones leaving town.